Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Did you like the theme that I am using on my desktop right now? Well, there are a few education themes that are hidden and are not enabled by default on your own Windows 11 PC. That's right, and in this video, I am going to show you exactly how to enable them. Okay, so without taking much more time, let's dive in. Before you enable the education themes on Windows 11, make sure you have uploaded to Windows 11 2.2.2. The education themes are just available on Windows 11 2.2.2 build. Okay, so the first step is to access the Registry Editor. So to do this, right click on Start and then select Run. In the Run box, type the command regedit and press the Enter key to open the Registry Editor. Once the Registry Editor page will open, you need to navigate to HKEY local machine. Expand this. Under this, you need to expand software. Under software, you will find Microsoft. Expand this. And under Microsoft, you need to look for Policy Manager. Okay. And expand this. And here you need to expand current. And after that, you will find device. Just right click on device in the left hand pane. And choose new key. Name the newly created key as Education. Now, select the Education key and right click in the empty space on the right side. Okay, then select New DWORD 32 value. Set the DWORD 32 value name to Enable EduThemes without any space. Okay, I will give it in the comment section so that you can directly copy it from there. Okay, now double click on Enable EduThemes and set the value data to 1 to enable the themes. Okay, to apply the changes, you need to restart the PC. After restart, open the settings and move to personalization in the left menu. Here you will find the new education themes on your Windows 11 computer. You can find from here. Just select the one you wish to apply and see the wallpaper and themes change right away. Okay. So this is a small value to make your computer looks better. That's it. You have successfully unlocked the hidden themes on Windows 11. Go ahead and explore the new themes to give your desktop a fresh look. And let me know what themes you choose in the comments below. I would like to hear about your favorite themes, okay? And if you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe for more tech tips and tricks. Thanks for watching.